right there.
Chat, what's good? I got a whole nother hole in the spot. I'm trying to tell that bitch all I got not. I got the Ethernet hooked up, bro. Everything's good. Everything's good. You feel me? Since we're riding traffic, 20 lives we match. I got good internet. Ben, what's good? How are you doing, bro? Ben, bro, how's Florida? Is it fucked yet or what, man? It's a Cat 5? Oh my gosh, dude. They were talking about that it was like close to being mathematically impossible what that fucking hurricane is doing right now, bro. Ben says, I'm not evacuating. Ben, what are you doing, bro? Ben, do you know how to swim, bro? Okay, good. Shit, you might have to swim out your crib, bro. Bro, no way. Bro, let's do some research on this fucking hurricane right now. Hurricane Milton, bro. Landfall expected late Wednesday night as a Category 4 hurricane with the potential to strengthen again before making landfall. Shit, I sound like I'm in fourth grade. Evacuations. Mandatory evacuations have been ordered for numerous counties in Florida with over 7 million people urged to leave their homes. My gosh. Listen. I know this is not what you guys want to hear right now. For all you people down in Florida, bro. I know this is not what you guys want to hear right now. Florida is a beautiful state. All right? Y'all shit on Kansas all the time, bro. Y'all shit on Kansas, bro. But we in the center, bro. Nothing can touch us, man. I don't think anything can touch us out here. You feel me? I mean, shit. I mean, if you step across the wrong county line, bro, you might get shot by another farmer, but that's about it. That's all you got to worry about. Ben, you got to worry about swimming with sharks, my boy. Sharks. Your house is going to get ripped off, bro. You're going to go with it. You got to get out, bro. Alligators, Brandon, not sharks. Same fucking thing. How much do you weigh, Ben? 165 miles per hour, bro. That shit, you're coming off, bro. Yeah. 170. That shit's taking you away, my boy. If I die in the hurricane, Brandon, can you have my? You can. If I die in the hurricane, Brandon, you can have my dog. What kind of dog? Hound shepherd mix. I'm not even gonna lie, my boy. That dog could stay down there. I don't think I want it. I don't think I want that dog. But I hope you get out, bro. I hope you're safe, bro. The Daily Wire on TikTok is going live right now showing the Hurricane Milton. And people are in the comments. Look at what they're spamming, bro. Look at what they're spamming in the comments right now. This is the definition of brain rot. They're all spamming Fiend. They're all spamming Fiend. They're all spamming Fiend. What the fuck, bro? Why are we so cooked? Why are we so cooked?
We just
established. Oh, that's your boat?
No, that's my dad's.
Alright, so if that shit hits, y'all think y'all just gonna hop in that bitch and just dip?
Oh, yep. I'm fucking out of here.
That's crazy. That's some wild shit. Y'all people from Florida are crazy, bro. How you doing that, bro? How are you gonna get around the houses and shit?
You know, bro, what?
Is this in the backyard? Tell me that's the backyard or the front yard. If it's in the backyard, you're cooked, bro.
It's in the front yard.
I'd hope so. This is a sad one, bro. Let's take a second. Everybody say, rest in peace, Benson. And you're making me scared for you. Everybody peep Alex's haircut, bro. What do we think about that? He shouldn't have sent this picture because I thought they shaved right in the middle of his fucking head, bro. But usually Alex has an Edgar cut, but this time he went for something different. And I don't think that, you know, it's a terrible haircut. You know, it's not that bad. Nice little slick back. It's like looks like he's going for it looks like he's going for the, what do you call it? The greaser look. Feel me? Slick back hair. He's a greaser, man. It's a good haircut, Chad says. W. Alex, man. W. Alex. Oh, hell nah.
Hello, SpongeBob's house. SpongeBob speaking.
My tip creaming right now. My tip sticky. Tip real sticky and moist.
What the fuck, bruh? Old people always say keep $3 in your pocket, so if you see a cute girl, you can buy her a lemonade. Grandma, these bitches want perks. Do bitches want perks, bro? See this guy, bro. Yeah. Hey, bro, that's energy right there. Bring it over to my place. You don't know what you do to me. You got it, baby. I don't know what. Do I need to watch anime, chat? What anime is this? Shit looks tough, bro. Every clip I see of anime just looks tough, bro. And there's all these tough edits, but bro, I have never seen no anime. I've never seen a single anime, bro. Oh, it's One Piece? Everybody talks about One Piece like it's crazy, bro. Like it's some crazy thing that's like it's out-of-body experience type shit, bro. And I'm like, damn, I need to watch that shit for real. And then they tell me how long it is. I'm like, bro, how the fuck am I going to find time for that? But it's like everybody's on this train. I'm like, bro, I have to get on. Oh, hell nah. What is Pablo standing like that for? Why are you standing like that for?
About to give him the work in my Duramax.
What the fuck?
Damn!
And he's got a goddamn trailer!
I know he's pissed.
I got nothing! I'm trading this piece of shit in!
Trading this piece of shit in.
I've seen that. Shit, dead. Hey. Hey. It's getting messy, chat. Knock somebody out! We got Jacob. Jacob, next in line.
What's good?
How we doing today?
What's good? I'm doing good. How about yourself?
I'm chilling, bro. I'm chilling. What'd you do today?
Worked all damn day. Chilling.
What'd you do at work?
Fix all kinds of broken shit.
You said what?
Now I'm just sitting. I said I fix all kinds of shit. Now I'm just sitting at home waiting for a fire call. Chill.
Damn, do you think you're gonna get one?
I don't know. We got one yesterday. Had to save this lady overdosing on fentanyl.
What?
At Burger King.
No way, dude.
She was good.
Wait, why was she at Burger King though?
I forgot. I could not tell you.
Nah, but
she was cooking though.
Crazy.
What was she doing? How was she tweaking?
I don't know, but she went unresponsive, so we had to shoot her with Narcan up her nose to bring her back.
What?
Yeah, bro. She was crying because she thought she was about to go to jail because the cops were there, bro. She was terrible.
Damn.
She pulled out her baggie. It still had like 12 pills of fentanyl in it, bro. She was.
12 pills?
Yeah, bro. She was loaded, bro.
She
was a ready guy.
Was she a tweaker? Did she look like she had a little bit of cash?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, bro. She was tweaking.
Damn, so them tweakers. They be gathering that shit, bro. They be gathering fentanyl and putting it together or what?
I don't know. She pulled out her bra. She tried to get it to me. I was like, I don't want that shit.
How'd she get so much?
Didn't tell you. But she was trying to give it to me, and I didn't. Because if you touch that shit, it'll fuck you up.